Your output systems are systems to get you out of trouble. Once your brain has decided what its priorities are, it then has to make decisions on how to react to the situation. The brain has a lot of options available to it. Here are the key points to focus on about your output system. The part of the nervous system that causes our heart rate to increase, our blood pressure to rise, our stomach to tighten up, and makes us tired and irritable is the sympathetic nervous system. The part of our nervous system that reduces our heart rate and blood pressure, relaxes our muscles, and helps us sleep at night is the parasympathetic nervous system. These systems are designed for the short term.